لا ولا معلم
بدي يشوف دائما
في لباسه
لباسه ايه
بخمس
على الوقت المحتسب
طبعا هذا غير بعد الحال كيف معلمه كيف هنا
بفوز السيتي على بورموث بهدفين لهدف، وبالتالي يتأهل السيتي إلى الدور الرابع من بطولة كأس الرابطة في مواجهة بيرلي، فيما يودع فريق بورموث مبكرا هذه البطولة. مشاهدينا الكرام، على نلتقي في مناسبات قادمة، إلى ذلك الحين تقبلوا تحياتي، إلى اللقاء. البطولة المنتظرة تعود بكل قوتها. نكبة أبطال رياضات الفنون القتالية يخوضون أقوى النزالات. مواجهات نارية حافلة بالإثارة والإثارة والتشويق. بطولة محاربي الإمارات للفنون القتالية المختلطة على أبوظبي الرياضية. In Inside City this week, we'll be reviewing Manchester City's summer activity, from new signings to the return to training, and finally the anticipated chairman's interview. With the players only getting 2 weeks of holiday,
you know, we always play against on the field and they vote for you for best player. It's amazing, and yeah, it's maybe strange that I'm the first one at City seeing all the good players who played there before and still are playing, but yeah, I think in a way it's nice to be a
little.
I think it is, because obviously we compete against them, they want to win the trophies, they want to be the best, and when they vote for you, and you know, it's everybody who's voting, not a few players, so that means you've done the season.
Do you think this has been your best season so far?
I don't know. I think I've been playing good. I think I'm trying to be constant, you know, with good performances. I don't go too much up and down. I think this is something that happens especially in the beginning of your career. But yeah, I'm a little bit older now, so I'm used to what I can do or what I can't do. So I just think I'm helping my team trying to win games. And if you do that, then yeah, people go for you.
Fans and former players of the club also gave their opinion on the brilliance of City number 17.
Making him easily the best midfielder in Europe. 20 Premier League assists, equaling the all-time record, and 13 Premier League goals.
He's been a star for our team, both for goals and assists. His decision-making and smart and really good has always given our team a chance in the League Cup matches.
Kevin De Bruyne.